special bout in the red corner of the West Beach Boxing Club, trained by Kevin Gleeson, is the winner. In the blue corner, trained by Dennis Hill from the Northside Boxing Club, is Shane Hindley. This is the previous bout because Eddie Whitten weighed in yesterday at 3.5 and is the gold winner for that section, and Shane Pinker weighed in at 67 kilos. Both of these boxers are eligible to be considered for the national championships in Perth in 1991. Thank you.
Second bout, round one. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner from the blue corner, Diane Peter.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, final leg before interval is 67 kilogram open division. In the red corner, representing the Central Hockey Club, trained by Paul Connolly and Colin Penny, is Jim Carter. In the blue corner, all of the way up to Wyala, trained by Roy McGregor, from the Wyala Boxing Academy, being attended today by Stuart Salt, as Roy is shortly going to the hospital for a heart bypass, Mark Paul.
Second half, scramble one. Second down.
75 kilogram division, was a highest clear deal, was unable to cut the race, Tim Morgan had to become the champion in that division. The reason was going to the court, for the number 275 kilogram champion, leading up in two rounds. Thank you.
Second down. Round number one.
ladies and gentlemen. Another interesting point today is that the trainers registered in South Australia, one third of our trainers have attained their level 2 certificate. So that's out of the whole of Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, we've simply won the Grand Open Championship. Trained by the Kevin Lowe team, and being attended to by Ryan Lowe.
Thank you. there, buddy.
Thank you.